Chatsworth woman crashes into her son-in-law while he's holding his daughter and then hits a house.
Yeah, the woman was trying to park her SUV, but she stepped on the gas instead of the brake.
Ted Wyatt is live at the Delray Medical Center with an update on the victims tonight. Ted?
Investigators say the child should be okay, appears to be okay as well, but was taken to the hospital as a precaution. Her father was airlifted here to Delray Medical Center with extensive leg injuries. This is the way it ended. Damaged property, people injured, cops on the beat to investigate.
I was standing in my kitchen and I heard this loud crash.
Roger Bowling ran out of his Lake Worth home on 15th Avenue North and knew something was wrong. He says his neighbor, Ghislaine Jules, had just arrived home, tried to park her SUV on the front lawn, but something wasn't right.
And I see the little green Honda up against the door, and this lady's screaming hysterically.
Investigators tell WPBF 25 News the woman hit the accelerator instead of the brake, slammed into her son-in-law and four-month-old granddaughter, who were both sitting on the porch. The impact sent them flying through the screen door and into the home. Bowling rushed to help.
And I see the guy sitting on the floor, and his leg is fractured, totally messed up.
The man was airlifted to Delray Medical Center. The infant was taken to Bethesda Hospital, where she was treated and released. The driver did not want to talk about the crash. Sheriff's deputies say she will be cited for having an unregistered vehicle and no proof of insurance. Investigators say the injured man, Huggins Lamont, is in stable condition here at the hospital. There does not appear to be any structural damage to the home. We're live at Delray Beach. Ted White, WPBF 25.